Video 6. Lesson 6. Rotate and move. They are two of many basic functions. We will practice with drawing number 1 we have from the previous video. This is the site plan we imported in the previous video. For this case, I deleted unnecessary objects. While maintain nearby elements around plot number 8 only. Depend on the size of our objects, the drawing would be displayed with suitable scale. Because our plot area is not significant, the reference scale will be changed. With the reference scale changed into 150, the relative position of text is also changed. We need to change position of elements to a suitable place. We start with Rotate tool. We click on the Rotate icon on the action bar. First, select elements you want to rotate. Enter a rotate center by clicking on a point. Then determine rotate angle by entering or clicking on a point on first ray. At that time, our drawing is rotated. Hold Shift key to track the perpendicular position. Click on the target point to finish rotate function. We finish to rotate the site plan. The second part is move function. It is necessary to move elements in many situations. You choose the concerned elements. Click on elements you need to change its position. Click on the first point of displacement vector, then click on the second point to which you want to move it. For this example, we need focus on plot number 8. So delete unnecessary elements. Click on these objects and press delete. We continue to move the north arrow near plot number 8. So we have practice with rotate and move function. You can adapt your drawing to change all elements.